We haven't any news from Alfheim, Huntress. Even though Freya left, she's still one of us. You're familiar with that realm already. Make haste.
I apologize, Huntress. I couldn't be sure who was coming. After you left, the captain's men became angry because Freya let the stag go. She fled. I don't know where she went, since I was also branded a traitor. The soldiers comb the forest day and night searching for her. We must find her first and lend her our support. Get to her throne and see if you can find a clue about where she might have gone. I'll stay here in case anyone comes this way.
Thank you.
Excellent. In all my years of service, I never knew about this. You should press on. I'll go back and distract any incoming soldiers. Good luck, and may the fates be in your favor.
Don't be so impatient. We'll find her eventually. When the cats catch her scent, they'll run to her.
I can't wait to make her taste my blade for choosing that outsider over us.
Like I said, we have to wait. The guard captain will be back soon, and then we can continue.
Thank you. Thank you. Huntress! I knew I still had some allies. When Alfheim turned against me, I hid here. But I couldn't open the portal back to Asgard. Don't worry, Huntress. Our wounds will heal. As for Alfheim, its recovery will take longer. But even that would not be possible if not for you.